Tujuan hari ini adalah untuk memfailkan satu writ habeas corpus, iaitu biasa writ ini adalah untuk memberi arah di mana mahkamah akan memberi arahan kepada polis atau sesiapa yang menangkap seseorang dan tidak ditahan, dibawa ke mahkamah, kemukakan di depan mahkamah untuk menjawab, dan pihak yang tangkap perlu menjawab kenapa dan apa-apa alasan, apakah alasan dia ditangkap. Itu yang akan berlaku bila kita file writ ini, permohonan inilah, dan saya akan file dalam beberapa minit nanti, dan satu kopi kita akan beri kepada, dan alasan-alasan yang kita minta adalah yang di dalam permohonan adalah penangkapan itu adalah malafides, bad faith, niat jahat, dan tiada, dan segala-gala alasan yang diberi di mana akan mencetuskan gaduhan di antara kaum, semuanya tidak ada basis. Kami kata tidak ada basis. Ini adalah satu penangkapan yang tidak mengikut undang-undang dan tidak mengikut hak-hak kemanusiaan. Saya diarah oleh YB Teresa 2-3 hari sebelum ni, saya rasa hari Selasa dulu, supaya mengambil tindakan terhadap putusan Malaysia berkenaan dengan satu artikel di mana yang ditulis oleh kolumnis Encik Zaini Hassan, yang dan artikel ini dan segala-gala yang cerita ini yang berkaitan dengan YB Teresa tak benar, bohong, dan semuanya adalah defamatory. Dan disuruh, dia bagi arahan saya kepada saya untuk menjalankan mengambil tindakan defamation, dan saya akan hantar surat ini pagi petang nanti, dan kita memberi dia 24 jam menjawab, menarik balik dan meminta maaf. Kalau tidak, kita akan menjalankan, memfailkan satu tindakan di High Court untuk defamation. Kita tengok macam mana mahkamah akan berputusan terhadap writ habeas corpus. Kalau dibagi sesuatu yang dilepaskan, YB Teresa berhak untuk mengambil tindakan terhadap kerajaan pasal tangkapan ini juga. Ya, terima kasih.
YB, are you guys going to sue the Sunday? I mean, these are all in the works, among the options available.
I can file in the affidavit. Secondly, I can see my daughter at 2 o'clock. That's why I'm very happy.
So, what do you expect from meeting with your daughter?
Well, first thing I want to see her, see whether she is in good health, the important thing. But of course, I hope there's no black eyes. That's what I hope, lah.
So, how do you feel she's being treated right now, along with the other ISA detainees?
I don't know. Actually, we have no contact. We have no contact. That's why this is a thing I'm very unhappy about the government, the police. You arrest my daughter, you must inform the family, you know, within a few hours. But not so far, not officially inform me that, oh, your daughter has been arrested under what code number and so on. The only thing I got the contact is from the officer. They said, oh, you are allowed to see, to meet your daughter in Bukit Aman. That's it.
So what do you intend? What do you want from today? And of course, after 2 o'clock.
Well, I mean, if my daughter is in good shape, you know, good health, of course, I will be happy, lah. This only thing, lah. What can I do? So I hope my lawyer can do something. Mr. Lim can do something. As a parent, what can I do? I'm a common citizen, you know. So far, no, because all the other part I left to the party, because the Teresa is belong to DAP, so they will take care of them. You see, I'm very happy. By the time I was informed the Teresa was arrested, you know, by some people, later on, by about 20 minutes, Gaba Singh, and then Mr. Liar, and then Mr. Lim, they all called me, okay, she said, we are going to look for the daughter, we are going to build up your daughter. They go to Bukit Aman, after that they cannot find them. Later on, they go to Wang Chu Ma Sa and so
Wang
Sa Ma Chu. Also, they go, okay, your daughter is there. So they will try their best to take, I mean, to build him out, build her out. That's the information I got from them.
So your opinion, you feel that everyone under SA, including your daughter, is being unfairly treated?
Of course, this is unfairly treated. In the sense that under the law, you know, but whether physically he is unfairly treated, I won't know. Until I see her today.